back to chapter 3. This is going to be a part 2 on this chapter. It took me a little longer on this one than the other ones. I did a little bit of grinding off screen in the shooting range. I went ahead and got a few S tiers and all the skulls done. Was able to get some of these guys for my perks. Anywho, probably gonna finish up chapter 3 in this episode. Get back up to chapter 4 where I unfortunately had to restart. I don't know if I'm going to end up using this save file or the other save file. Where's the boat? I did watch it in the last. Okay, I'm sorry. I watched it in the last episode. I almost missed the box. Okay, fish farm. Just ladder back up if I remember correctly. Drop this off. I wonder what happens when you complete that. Do I have a green and a red? No. Just need a red. I believe I did not have game sound in the beginning of this episode. Hey, it's fixed now. So I need fuel. Oh, there's a medallion. Almost missed you. And I almost forgot about the medallions. How dare I? Where are they at? What's how many five? Do I have still this snake? Need three more. There's no more here. So I heard you harpoon this fish to death. Oh, and that shooting range, I am not going to lie, I struggled with it so much. Bring it. Forgot about Big Boy. All right, well, that was a massive waste of ammo. Oh. She like juked me. Sometimes I'm a great shot, and sometimes I miss everything. I feel like there's definitely going to be some more. Let's see. Let's actually try out this one for a little while. Oops, snake. Thank you. Alive. Oh, we used a lot more ammo with the SMG in that situation. SMG is real good for just sitting back, funneling them in. Not today. I kind of want to play this game on the hardcore mode. I just don't really want to record it on hardcore. I might live stream it though. Let's see the pipe. Probably worth a little bit. 7,000, all right. This mine sound has me nervous. Oh, there you are. Well, that was a good shot. Can't believe I just hit that. It's 5 to 5. Sweet. Ooh, forgot about this. Oh yeah, it's an X. That going to be up top? I heard you. That dude was fast coming around that corner, and then he slowed down. Sharpshooter. Oh, we got back up. That's not good. Good. To get this baron. Where's the gas, though? I forgot about the gas. Whoops. Sweet, key. Can always use more money. Just chicken, eggs, and gas. Sounds like a trucker stuff. Gotta go up and around, I remember. I think I could be doing, I could be wrong. I'm wrong. Oh well. Let's go kill that big old fish. And where's the hexagonal film? Still think I need one more piece, right? Yeah. Then it looks like I gotta jumble it around. Oh, this is not gonna be fun. All right, let's get it together, dude. Poked him in the butt. Oh my gosh. Clipped that a little too early. Oh, I missed. Oh, why did I think that was him? How did that miss? Oh, this thing's never gonna die with me throwing these things. Oh my God. Let's never put me in charge of driving the boat. Or throwing the spears at it, for that matter. If I had known that the end of chapter 3 was going to be that short, I think I have to push into chapter 4 a little bit on this episode. Terrifying. That was no bueno. It's kind of derpy. This is all officially new for me.
Condor one to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor one? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
They will not let you forget about that police officer. They do not want you to forget about him. I get it. I won't forget. I'm assuming we're gonna find his head next. This looks like shotgun have an area. Since a lot. Awesome. I forgot to sell to the merchant. Oh well. I'm fairly certain we'll run into him again. That's they don't give you much time with how slow your guy moves. Somebody had a really bad day there. Or night. Probably our grave. I just don't see this going well.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
Wonder what you get from that. Cool, okay. Wonder where I get a gold chicken egg from. Why not? Because there's zombies this way and not that way? Is that why? Saying does not like to die. Amazing. I am just impressed at the graphics of this game. That literally looked like somebody was staring with like a flare in their face in a cave. It's exactly what it looked like. That's why. I love it. Awesome, I got yellow. I just need green and red. I don't think I have either. Do not. I did miss a piece of treasure cotton. Where are you? Start that way. What? Oh, I see. Well, I got two of the code. if that's it there, I'll look in a second. I want to see what's over here. Okay. Oh. Circle. Oh my gosh. No, it's this. There's these two. Don't get this at all. I cheated. Oh, it's bleeding. Why is the statue bleeding? I bet that's what you put in those hands, though. That easy for me. Back up. Just have to make sure and grab that. I guess that's it. Is this the merchant? Perfect. Should probably have something new since this is a new chapter. Like that. You do, it has three colors is not as much as three of the same color, so we'll do three of the same color. Rocket launcher.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
No, I'm good. I like this though.
A decent size, but size ain't everything, am I right? Easy work. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see.
Up to 50 rounds in the clip. That's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I appreciate y'all. I know this one's gonna be a little bit shorter, but I'm really enjoying this game, so I should be cranking them out pretty repetitively. I need to start using some grenades.